Esta es la historia. Mi nombre es Raya. Nuestras tierras han estado en guerra desde que tenemos memoria.
I saw the movie. It was really nice. I'm guessing I'm going to watch it a lot of times with my 4-year-old daughter. I saw characters with shadows and brightness, and I don't want to spoil it, but even at the end of the movie, I saw a real tear from a male character. It surprised me, actually.
I've been on the film for about 4 years, and we knew that we wanted, we had a strong female warrior character in the center of the story. You have the heart of the movie be a friendship between two female characters, which you don't get very much on the global stage. Looking at, you know, the father and the loving, warm relationship. Carlos, you can talk more to it, but I think at some point it felt like each character starts telling us, you know, how they want to be in the movie. The team completely embraced that we're telling a story of heroes on a hero's journey. Gender wasn't their issue.
You know, there's a reason why the characters are who they are. But after that, it's really the story that leads to the decisions. Anyone can be a hero regardless of any place you come from, any gender, any shape, size, style.
I was watching the movie, I couldn't stop thinking about the actual situation that the war is living. When I saw that purple paste, I couldn't stop thinking of COVID. Did you think about it, or I'm going just too far away with my thoughts?
The more we thought about it, the more we realized we want them to be like a force of nature. They don't care where you're from, what your politics are, or anything. They just want to multiply because the issues, the problems are between humans. And that's what we want to focus on, our ability or inability to trust one another. And so, yes, we thought about them way before the pandemic as something that could be like a, you know, like a plague. The message could not be more timely. We're excited for the film to come out right now.
It's a story that will show you a world that is inspired by a region that is very, very much not represented very often in cinema. And it will give you a chance to experience a world, characters, ideas that are very specific to these cultures, but also universal. It makes me think about my family, it makes me think about my community, it makes me think about the reality of our world and how we really need to work really hard and learn to trust each other in order to fix these fractures.
Come see the movie because it's also funny, it's gonna make you laugh, it's gonna make you cry, but in the end, I think there's also a lot that a family can sit down and talk about that's important in our world right now.
No puedes confiar en nadie. Tal vez está destruido porque no confías en nadie. Solo tienes que dar el primer paso.
¡De forma!
¿Los dragones pueden hacer eso?
Mira lo cerca que está mi trasero de mi cabeza. Ahora puedo hacer la digestión más rápido.